taking some time.
Great. Coach, how are you? Gold medal, right?
Here it is. The Cleveland Cavaliers team against the Houston Rockets in the Summer League basketball. That's right. The Cleveland Cavaliers team against the Houston Rockets in the Summer League basketball. Go Cleveland.
Get the big guy in the ball, but it does look like the start of the third quarter, there's definitely a concerted effort to get some touches.
Absolutely. And you'll start to see who played for that. Sort of like
at here it is.
Almost. Let him catch it.
The Cleveland Cavaliers team against the Houston Rockets in the Summer League basketball.
He didn't have a Summer League last season. What do you want to see?
That's right.
You put him in position to handle the ball.
The Cleveland Cavaliers team against the Houston Rockets in the Summer League basketball. Go Cleveland.
Kobe, I love your young guards. Darius came on strong. You made a deal a couple weeks ago for a guy that might be a great point guard whisperer in Ricky Rubio. What do you expect out of Ricky? If, you know, assuming he's going to be on your roster in the fall.
Yeah, Ricky is huge for us. We're going to move this franchise. We want to move this thing forward.
No, it's going bad.
Thank you, such a solid event. Would be great for our guys. You mentioned Darius. Darius is here. And he's working on his leadership skills right now. Colin Sexton's here. We've got Jared Allen here in attendance as well. They've been in Cleveland all summer. And Coach, you know how important that is, the your evolving culture, to have your players around. So we're excited.
I love the combination of Jared Allen and going forward. How do you envision your coaching staff using those guys together?
Well, I think Jared's going to really help Evan. Jared's going into his fifth year, incredible defensive player, great pick and roll, and always a loud threat. And we can let sort of Evan evolve like he just did there, and see, you know, his perimeter skills evolve, and not put him down low just yet. But, you know, we see guys like Anthony Davis and Chris Bosh, and they come into the league and play a lot of four to start, and then they evolve as they grow. So we'll see a lot of that happen this year. And moving forward, he's such a good perimeter player.
Is there another guy on the floor who has a chance to make the team or get some more playing time with his performance here in the summer?
Good question. So Kevin Gilley's taking the three right now. Definitely wants to showcase his talent, not just for us, but for the league. Lamar Stevens, who is about to come in, I know you guys got to go to commercial break, is another guy we're definitely looking at to take a step forward this year.
Kobe Altman, GM of the Cleveland Cavaliers, appreciate your time.
Thank you so much.
Thanks, guys.
We'll be right back.
Okay,
that's just been great.
Huh?
Dunk. I love that stuff. Shout out to Isaac Aporov putting on the mic for us, getting the sounds from on the court.
It's great. I was just thinking as Kobe was talking to us about Darius Garland, Dunk, Colin Sexton, Aporov. They were all USA basketball players. Not only Dunk,
oh my God!
You can see that Isaac Aporov had lots of the Summer League team basketball is going to go into. But as the Cavaliers continue to retool that roster, but I love that Ricky Rubio addition because he did a great job in Phoenix with Devin Booker last year. He really helped in the
After his executive days in Dunk, he's got a career in TV.
He's a former Ivy League. He was a coach at Columbia. Berkeley's a Steven right now. They're playing 5-on-4 on 5.
Christopher in and out of the family.
Fiddlesticks!
Has come around into his every move.
What I told you about creating your own, it's an art form. He has it. They were 4-on-5 right there. It didn't matter because he took a good shot. But
Christopher now has 11 points.
That's what Trey Scott did in Cincinnati. Big Cronin.
Trey Scott was undrafted in 2020, went to the G League, also played in Puerto Rico.
What's going on with my camera?
Too much traffic.
Oh, a Duke? I wonder.
It's a slam.
Okay. Just have to cut some of it. See if I can get me another
Rockets,
SIM card.
21
D-League's toast and player.
Earned himself all up to the Rockets.
Oh, you're catching
it.
Ah, 57 to 57 tie.
Fiddlesticks.
Shades of George Niang right there, only 6'7". He's from Rochester, New York, the same high school that produced John Wallace. Went on to help Syracuse get one.
Christopher Polkson, the right now is State Cavs ball. Jake Green, KJ Martin coming back to the game, as well as Evan Mobley from Cavs.
Is it funny, John? Every one of these guys out there.
It's time to take the try stand.
Two pick in the draft. Hasn't played in France last year. Matthew Hurt was a high school All-American. Now he's trying to find his way in the league.
Mobley being more aggressive. Decides to kick it off.
He better be. Not a money
check. And Trey Scott, another one.
Oh!
Here in this third quarter, Cleveland and Houston all knotted up at 59.
It's fun. This is so much fun to watch these guys chase their dream.
It's also nice to see how hard these guys are playing.
Well, this is the culmination of what they're working for their entire young adult lives. What I love about Jalen Green, we talked about this with Scotty Barnes. He has a smile. He has $1 million. He loves the game. Everybody you talk to says, you know, there's three kinds of players, John. Those that like it, those that love it, and those that live. There are very few players that live the game. And I think Jalen Green is one of those guys. The greatest of that is Kobe.
Got some style.
He does.
You see his draft day outfit?
No doubt.
The sequin suit with the belt bottoms. He's got the confidence to pull it off.
In the game.
In the game. That's right. In that $1 million stock, Jalen Green stays healthy. A star in this league.
Green looking for Bosch off, get some space and finish. That's what Jalen wanted, but now it's a great
toes. The Tiger's gonna go right. He went scoop underneath.
Pretty crap. So a slight difference in his shot clock. 85.5 seconds.
Oh.
That's gonna be a turnover. They wanted a foul call, but he tossed it. Shot clock turned off. 7 seconds to play in his third quarter.
Fiddlesticks.
With a 2-point lead. And this has been fun. Evan Bumlin. Well, I command, get in there.
Get in there.
He got getting underneath the shot blocker.
Get in there.
This is the sound of change from PNC Bank. It's the sound of a thousand sighs of relief and of a company watching out for you. This is the sound of low cash mode from PNC Bank, giving you multiple options and at least 24 hours to help you avoid an overdraft fee. Because we believe how you handle overdrafts should be in your control. Not just your hands. Low cash mode on virtual wallet from PNC Bank. One way we're making a difference.
If you're like us,
these days we're spending more time than ever before at home, where we're continually inspired to make it our own. Where the perfect wall mounting can lift your spirits. And that once hidden path to your door is now illuminated with intrigue to lead you inside. With Patriot Lighting, your lighting is another way to put your personal style on display. Smart, sophisticated, radiant, just like you. We have hundreds of options to make your home and your world shine a little brighter. Find your style with Patriot Lighting, only at Menards. Living with an